Let's get back to talking about oil, because I know a lot of people want to talk about this. The you know, some people say, well, there isn't any oil, but there's natural gas. Hey, I don't know. I'm not an industry expert. And then I just had this conversation, because we're going to talk about a little bit tonight on the news about this oil issue, and maybe next week. I'm trying to get a debate going on chasing. I'll probably have it here too. And somebody, you know, my producer Jerry brought it up. He's like, well, you know, oil's like a penny a barrel. And of course, you know, it's not going to get us anything. And in 5 years, it won't go up because Tesla's going to figure out a way to have all the cars plug in. Let me tell you something. By the time that happens, who's going to be able to spend $70,000 to $100,000 to get that electric car? Do you see what Teslas are going for these days? Come on. For the rest of us, we want oil prices to level out, stabilize. We're going to be using fossil fuels for the next 50 years. Get used to it. And let's make sure we get some of that revenue right here in New Jersey. Okay, Todd.